Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how you can launch ScreenFlow using Quick Action. And for example, I'm going to create opportunity from account record page. So on account record page, I will be creating a Quick Action and that will call or launch your ScreenFlow and an opportunity will be created that will be associated to that account. Before starting, if you want to watch Salesforce training videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube and you can follow my YouTube channel. There you will find various playlists related to Salesforce and other programming languages. So you can follow them. Now coming on to the topic, so let me create first ScreenFlow and then we will be creating Quick Action and then we'll test to create opportunity from account record page. So I have already created one screen and this is ScreenFlow. So whenever you create new flow, there will be two options, either ScreenFlow or auto launch flow. So select ScreenFlow. This is my first screen. Here I mentioned opportunity name and stage. So for stage, I created pick list choice set. So here it is. So you can create this pick list choice set. You need to select object as opportunity, data type pick list, and a field as stage name. And then you can use this pick list choice set in this screen. So on the screen from left hand side, you can search for pick list. You can drag and drop it. And on right hand side, you can select your pick list choice set from here. So this way, I created two components. First is opportunity name, that is simple text component, and second is picklist component, that is using picklist choice set. Now I'm going to create one more screen. So this screen will be receiving date and its label is close date. It will be required. Screen label I have to provide, so opportunity details to done. So this way second screen is also created. So while creating opportunity, three things are required: opportunity name, stage, and close date. So we already put all three things. Now while creating quick action on account, we need to pass account ID as well so that we can link account with opportunity. So for that purpose, I'm just creating a new resource as variable. Its API will be record ID and its data type will be text. And click on this available for input. So remember that whenever you want ID of a particular record from a record page in your flow, so you just need to create record ID variable and the ID of that record will be automatically available in this variable. After creating these screens, we need to create one more element that is create record element, and here I am typing label as create opportunity. So how many records? One record we need to create. How to set the record fields? So if you have one record field, if you have one record, then you can choose first option. If you have separate resources and lateral, then you can choose second. So we have different resources. So I'm choosing second option. Object will be opportunity because we need to create opportunity record. Now here we need to associate those values with the fields. So first I am putting name with opportunity name, then add more fields, so stage name, so here screen component as this pick list. So here you don't need to select this pick list choice set, you need to select this, then close date. And then account ID. So account ID will be available in record ID. So this way I mapped all four fields with all four different resources. Clicking on done. You can also do one thing, like you can set all four values in a single record variable or record resource, and you can simply assign that into create opportunity as well. So I'm linking these. So this way it is created. I'm saving this. I'm activating this. So its label is create opportunity record. And here I am refreshing this page. So this flow will be available there. A new version will be available. So create opportunity record. So its version is 2. So we updated that version and activated. Sorry, I clicked here. I need to click here and view details and version. So I'm closing this tab. So here you can see latest version is activated. Now we can use this in quick action. So now I'm going to set up. In setup, we need to search for account object, and inside account object, we need to create a quick action. So from object manager, you can select account object. At left hand side, you will see button links and action. So from here, you need to click on new action. So it is for new action here, type you need to select. So you can see from quick action or action, we can create a record, send email, log a call. We can call custom Visual Code Space. We can update a record. We can call Lightning component, and we can call a flow. So these all operations we can do with this action. So here flow name is available, that is create opportunity record. Then standard label type. So I'm not choosing anyone here. Label. Create opportunity record. Its API is created. Now I am clicking on save. So this way we created a action, and this action is linked with this flow. Now we're ready to use it. So one more thing that we need to do. So I'm clicking on back, going on page layout. So we need to put this quick action on page layout as well, so that it will be visible on the record page. So you need to scroll down. So here you can see Salesforce mobile and lightning experience actions are available. And from here, mobile and lightning action, you can search for that. Create opportunity record. And I'm dragging and dropping it on the first position. Clicking on save. So page layout is modified. So first we created screen flow, then we created action, then we put that action on page layout. Now moving to account record page, doing a refresh. So after refreshing, that button should be available on the record page so that we can create opportunities. So here it is. So as I click on this button, it will launch the screen flow automatically so that we can put all the required details. So here you can see label is available as header, footer is having next button. So here we can put the opportunity. So opportunity through action. Here stages are available. So I'm choosing qualification. Clicking on next. So here I'm choosing date as 31st March, and I'm clicking on next. So flow is completed. Now we need to check related opportunities. So here you can see opportunity is created automatically, stages qualification, close date. If I want to open it, so it is opened in a new tab. So you can see the details. So opportunity name is opportunity through action, close date is available, account name is available, and stage is available. So you can see I didn't pass account record ID. It is passed automatically and it is received in the record ID variable that we created here. So you just need to create this record ID variable. Record ID will be fetched automatically. So this way I demonstrated you how we can launch ScreenFlow using quick action in Salesforce Lightning. So I hope you understood whatever I demonstrated in this video. If you want to watch more Salesforce training videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube and you can watch various playlists on my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.